Amazing landscape.
On it. I'm fine, by the way.
Okay.
You still down there?
Yep.
Still here.
Great.
Just checking. Here, give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Solar exhibitions.
I've never even heard of the Hoi Solar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital. And then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now us.
And now us.
Hey, look! Flamingo convention. See your way forward?
Looking.
Ooh, oh, refreshing. Could have warned me.
Well, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city.
Quieter. You come back here often?
No. Not really.
Oil up ahead. Go down.
Well, look at this. Hoi Solar ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out. The old capitals.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Velour.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention.
Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoi Solar capitals.
Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Velour.
The stonework is beautiful, but this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey, is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Great. I'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you've got dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no.
Right. That should do the trick.
Fraser, move! It's an ambush!
Shit!
Take cover!
Thanks for the heads up!
Right.
Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was. And there we go.
You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
Whoa, what?
They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up.
Go, 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 go!
Come on, come on. We've got someplace to be. There we go.
Made it. Stop.
Asaf.
Well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. Gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Here goes nothing.
And down over here. Watch yourself. Another guy down here.
Keep looking. They are here somewhere.
What the?
Yeah. Did you find something?
Hey.
I think that's it.
That's the way to do it. Not bad work.
Thank you for the assist. Let's get going.
To shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving in it.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Oh, it's a lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for Asav.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again.
Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait. Was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but Asav is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway? Purpose.
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world.
Over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact.
You coming with?
Feel like stretching my legs.
Rightio.
What is this place?
You got me.
Fraser, over here. Look.
What? What is it?
Monkeys.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys.
Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys.
have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
I'll just jot that down. Interesting. Some kind of Hoysalar token.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
That filled one of the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all. Those figures must be the old Hoysalar kings. 11, all in all.
Look at that bracelet.
It must have belonged to one of their queens.
This going to help us get the tusk?
Don't think so, but...
Extra cash. Right.
Right. Come on, let's get back to it.
Hey, no hitchhikers. Shoot.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seats?
Looks safe.
Smells safe. Let's go.
Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious?
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks. Oh, hold up. Look there. One of Asav's trucks.
Looks clear out here.
Hey, look. Shiva's axe.
Shiva. It was the god of destruction, right?
Yes. But maybe not the way you're thinking.
Not literal destruction, then?
That, but also in a more positive sense, like losing the ego, ditching bad habits.
Shedding old attachments.
Exactly. Should do the trick. There.
Okay.
Was.
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
In we go.
Ah. Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
Interesting. Let's keep moving.
Right. Yep, fine. Come on down.
Right. Now what?
The whole complex is flooded. Let's find a way out. They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear.
I think I have one.
I'm smaller than most men.
I thought we were talking about your feet.
We are.
Yeah. Oh my.
What the hell is this?
We'll find out soon enough. Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be go to hell. That's elaborate. That did it. Come on over.
Coming.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues, with two different symbols now. A star and rings.
They're all Hoysala sun symbols, but I like your descriptions better.